Now, the guy who wrote this poem today is a guy named Carl Sandburg. So maybe you heard the name before, but let me give you a little background on the guy. Carl was born in the United States in Illinois. At age 13, he left school because he had to go to work. So his first job at age 13 was driving the milk wagon. And then he was a porter at a hotel, like the person who carries your bags around, you know. And then later on, he was a bricklayer and then some guy who labored on a farm and he shoveled coal down in the mines. He began his writing career as a journalist. And that's where everything kind of went in a different direction. It kind of changes for him. If I take all those experiences of him driving the milk wagon, working in the coal mines, that is exactly what makes him unique as a writer. Because he didn't start off his writing career in some white-collar job with a college education his daddy bought him sitting in air conditioning. He started off his life as the salt of the earth kind of person, working for a living, sweating in the sun. Now, from that, he earned 3 Pulitzer Prizes. Now, most people who win a Pulitzer Prize will win maybe 1. If you're pretty fantastic, maybe you'll win 2. But Carl Sandburg won 3 Pulitzer Prizes for his work. And so I think this poem that I'm about to read to you kind of exemplifies that. This poem is called Young at Sea, and it talks about the beauty of the sea, but like the danger of the ocean, especially in the time that this guy lived. So without further ado, here is Young at Sea.